My name is Rose Chapleski, and this is how I live united. I'm not from Greensboro, I'm from Chicago, Illinois. And my husband always said when he retires, he wants to move to North Carolina, and we sold our home Chicago and came here. And my husband is no longer with me. He's passed away. So I'm here alone. And one of my friends came over and asked me to come to the senior center. And I said, well, I don't want to go. Why not? What are you going to do here? So I decided to come to the senior center. I've been here about over 3 years. And I like it here. They pick me up in the morning, they give me lunch, and they take me home. And the donation is a dollar. Where can you get all this for a dollar? You can't even get a cup of coffee for that sometime. And the senior programs they have here is every day it's something different. They have all different crafts, games, they take us shopping. And I just love it here. I like the food. Everything they give you is good for you. It's health food. And that's a good lunch program for me because I come home and I don't have to cook. My daughters are telling me to move because the condo I have has stairs. And I don't want to leave here because I have a lot of people here. I made new friends here and they're really nice. And at my age, it's not that easy to make friends. And I love it here. So anybody, any senior citizen that doesn't have anything to do, please come and join us. To the people that support this program, I thank you. Because if it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be here. I'd be sitting twiddling my thumbs and probably doing nothing. What more can I say? This is the best place that ever happened to me. My name is Rose Chapleski, and this is how I live united.